In Australia, breast cancer is the most common cancer in women. Not only do patients have to go through the stress of the disease and the associated surgery, 20 to 30% of breast cancer patients actually need to go back for subsequent surgeries, where the surgeon hasn't successfully removed all of the cancer the first time around. Tumours tend to be much stiffer than the surrounding tissue, which is why a cancer patient may feel a stiff lump in their breast, leading them to seek a doctor. OncoRes has developed a handheld probe, similar to an ultrasound probe, to provide high-resolution images of the stiffness of tissue while the surgeon is operating.
That we're really complementing what the surgeon already routinely uses, the sense of touch, but the key distinction is that we're providing that information on a scale much, much smaller than they can currently see, and that scale is key to how cancer progresses. So by combining that microscopic scale with the tactile sensation that they already use, we're able to really improve the outcome for patients.
This helps them to see the difference between normal healthy tissue and small traces of diseased tissue, enabling surgeons to remove all of the diseased tissue in the first surgery.
So by performing our innovation during the surgery, we're able to make sure that the cancer is removed and that re-excision is not required. We really see that the technology we're developing is a platform technology. Breast cancer, because of the size of that problem, is our first target, but once we've successfully established market in this area, we can move towards brain cancer, lung cancer, and a range of different diseases. Because the key thing is that cancer invariably makes tissue stiffer, and that's what we can pick up. If we can reduce the amount of patients that need to go back for follow-up surgery, we'll save the healthcare system a lot of money and reduce substantial anxiety and stress for the patients.